The whole project is called Dropped, and what I'm looking at through a series of different works is a collection of objects, human-held objects that have been dropped during space flight, either deliberately placed in space or accidentally dropped by the people that have travelled there. Drifting is a collection of films, film footage, of those objects actually being dropped during space flight. And accompanying the film are 3D printed versions of those objects, and it shows a variety of different objects, cameras being dropped, golf balls being hit off the moon.